A young woman from Exeter is reaching out to other disabled young people to show it's possible to live an independent and fulfilling life despite physical limitations.
With the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice, she wants to prove that self-sufficiency is good for a person's well-being.
My name is Tatiana Draper. I'm 25 years old and I live in Exeter. I was born with cerebral palsy and I'm also profoundly deaf. Today, Mandy, who's a sign language interpreter, is helping me get my message across. My Fix This project is to show how people like me can live an independent life, even with severe disabilities. I moved away from my family home when I was 17. My family were all worrying, really worrying about me, but I got used to it and I just carried on and got more confident. I was a little frightened at first, but I got used to it, and I got to know Exeter really, really well. I wanted to be independent. I wanted to be strong. I wanted to be independent and do everything by myself because it's very hard to accept support. And eventually I said, okay, my sign name is Independence.
It's certainly possible to live an independent life as a disabled person. You need to be realistic about it, depending upon your own circumstances and your disability and how many adaptations you might need to make. But all disabled people, in my experience, want to fulfil their potential and to break down those barriers and stereotypes that society sometimes puts upon them.
I work part-time at a local shop. I work on the makeup counter there. You see, I need to learn. I need to learn as much as possible for the future to help me in the future. I feel really proud of myself and I can communicate with people and I just feel proud that I'm working. I know other disabled people feel strongly about living independent lives.
Despite the fact that I do need some support, it's nice to be able to go where I want when I like to and be able to use the bus and things independently. That's really good.
My message to the public would be help if asked. Treat us sort of with respect, but as normal.
I get married, have children, have my own house, go out when I want, come in when I want, eat what I want, go shopping, go nightclubbing if I want, all night.
Being an independent person is really good when you're disabled because it gives you confidence and it gives you positivity. People respect you for it. I can sit in my wheelchair. I can't stand so long. That's a little bit difficult. But I control everything, and I'm strong, and I'm independent. And people need to see that.
That was Tatiana Draper's Fix This story there.